It's pretty simple. I did it in a previous video where I had some auto flowers inside of my veg tent, and with auto flowers, you know, being automatically flipping the flower on their own and on a set schedule, they don't need to be flipped to a 12-12 schedule. They can ride out that 18-6, whatever you have the timer set to in your veg area. So therefore your mothers, your veg plants, the auto flowers can grow and flower right next to them, and you can save space in your flowering area.